Hi guys, thanks for coming back to the channel. It looks like the problems surrounding Bitcoin Gold will never end, and this one is a big one. $1 million MyBTG wallet scam, which is very disappointing. I personally used this wallet to create a Bitcoin Gold wallet with which I was planning to mine, but people fell for the trick, which I have covered before, and they apparently have given their phrases, their seeds, and they have now reported it lost up to 261 BTC altogether. These numbers could grow with the upcoming days, hopefully not, but it's another lesson that we should learn from and never repeat this mistake. The unfortunate thing is, of course, is that not everybody, of course, will see my video. Not everyone will come across this post right here, and this will probably repeat. But as we talk more and more in regards to these things, hopefully less and less people will fall for this trick. As you can see right here, I've posted a video back on October 5th in regards to another Bitcoin Gold scam. At the time, obviously, we did not have my BTG wallet on the official Bitcoin Gold site, but I did say, don't give your private key. And I've said this many times, whatever you do, you never give your private key to anyone. It's like giving your key to your house and then expecting when you come back home, you're not to be robbed. It's unbelievable that people still fall for it, but I'm guessing there's a lot of people that don't know how things work. And let's see how things play out. MyBTG wallet, by the way, it is, I'll show you right here, because I have it in the history of my channel. Again, as I said, I did talk about it, but I would have never input my private key because someone is claiming that they're gonna do this job for me. It's like, so here it is. Open this, so let me find the, I'm gonna put it down. That's the actual wallet in question. So this is the MyBTG wallet, as you can see in here. I've created my wallet. Initially, it worked to create a wallet, but then it stopped, and I'm guessing people fell for putting their, obviously, phrases right here, hitting claim or whatever, and then we know what happened. Let's quickly read through some of the posts that people have said. This site was listed on the official bitcoingold.org. That's a fact. It was there. That's where I saw it. And yes, there are a few things that could come out from here, that people will be looking for Bitcoin Gold to take some responsibility because they have listed this wallet. If they are listing it, they should have checked and done some due diligence for people, as well as people will probably come out and say, how do we know that you know Bitcoin Gold team is not behind this wallet? And that's another thing, we don't know. Unfortunately, I don't want to be saying that they are, because I don't know. It's hard for me to tell. But obviously, the main thing to learn from here, it is the fact that doesn't matter what is it, Bitcoin Gold, another cryptocurrency or whatever, is it official site or not, you never ever give your private key to anyone. That's it, as simple as that. It's like when you go also to the bank, they send you the PIN code, but they say you never give your PIN code. Even if you call the bank, you never give your PIN code. Your PIN code, only you know it. Although the card and the PIN code has been given to you by the bank, you never give it back to them. You never tell them what is your PIN code. Fish the mnemonic seed and stole many people coins. The site was linked from official Bitcoin Gold website. So as you can see, pretty much everyone is repeating the same thing. They stole all my funds through bitcoingold.org, official website. They asked for my seed phrases and so on. This apparently some of the wallets that got scammed. I put a link in the description. You can come check them out. Hopefully you are not one of the people in here. Four of these scams addresses use wallet, which according to WalletExplorer.com has 2,154 other addresses associated. You can imagine how big maybe this scam is, and probably more people have lost their Bitcoin, not the Bitcoin Gold, which is not worth a lot of money at the moment, but obviously they were fishing out for the actual Bitcoin, which at the moment is $8,208, which is incredible. US victims may report to FBI here, UK victims may report here. So if you are one of the people that have fallen for this scam, feel free to, obviously, depending on which country you are, to click on one of those. And I do hope you will find help and people will help you, but I doubt it, because it's cryptocurrency. It's very hard, especially if you go and say, I've lost one Bitcoin, I've lost two Bitcoins. It is unlikely that anyone's gonna help you, but I do hope they will. Canada, you can click here. And If anyone knows the proper authorities in Canada, India, Australia, Germany, and really any jurisdictions, please email or leave in the comments area. And down below we can see mine was scammed too, and Bitcoin Gold Wallet website deleting all of my comments. That is very interesting that they're deleting comments of people who are obviously probably saying, be careful, Bitcoin Gold, they could be sitting behind the scam. They should take some due diligence. They should have obviously, you know, done their checks, or they should take some responsibility and give us our Bitcoin back, because obviously they advertised this company, or well, they didn't advertise it, but they did put the link and the website on their website. So therefore, my BTC being stolen as well, is it possible to claim back? Unfortunately, I don't think so, but let's hope I'm wrong. 6.3 BTC got stolen because of this Bitcoin Gold, and they are not taking any responsibility about it, which is, as I said, very disappointing. Let's see how, I mean, definitely things could develop and somebody may come out and take some responsibility. I'm talking about obviously the Bitcoin Gold team, which I doubt it, but we wait and see. I was a victim of this scam. Let me know how I can help towards an investigation. How can we get our Bitcoin back from them? I don't think so you can. I lost 13.75 Bitcoin Gold. Wow, that's quite a bit. Obviously Bitcoin Gold could jump in price in time. So, and more obviously people posting down below. So there you have it guys, all my BTC being stolen from mybtgwallet.com. Sad story, another sad day. A lot of money being stolen, and that's unfortunately how things go when it comes to cryptocurrency. Be careful, never ever, it doesn't matter when, and for whatever reason, give your private keys, seeds, phrases, whatever you want to call them, to anybody, but keep them for yourself. Thank you for watching guys. If you enjoyed the channel, feel free to subscribe and share. If you want to post any information to me and everybody else down below, feel free to do so, and let's help each other, and hopefully this will never ever happen to any one of us. See you in the next video. Bye bye.